In this video, I'm going to cover basic installation tips and techniques for installing AZEK Trim using Cortex Collated plugs. We'll go over the benefits of Cortex, the tools you'll need, and installation best practices, including things to watch out for during the installation process. Let's begin with the benefits of Cortex. Collated Cortex is now 50% faster than the standard Cortex system, and it eliminates the need to putty, caulk, fill, or sand each individual nail hole. The Cortex plugs are made from the same materials as AZEK Trim and eliminates any fading or streaking. The screw is shorter and faster than a trim screw. To get started, here's a list of tools you will need. AZEK Trim, Collated Cortex for AZEK Trim, a cordless drill, and safety glasses. First, using the supplied Cortex bit, drive the fastener at a 90 degree angle to the preset level below the trim surface. Be sure to use a fastener long enough to penetrate the solid wood substrate at a minimum of 1.5 inches. Use 2 fasteners per every framing member for trim board applications, ensuring not to fasten more than 2 inches from the end of the board. Place the plug with the trim surface side up into the hole and gently tap the plug until flush with the board. Review these steps and more in our AZEK Trim and Molding install guide. With Cortex for AZEK Trim, your customer's home will look beautiful for years to come. Please visit our website for more information on installing AZEK Trim.